SAP AppGyver is in the news again this week, this time as part of SAP Sapphire, where the company made a commitment to get SAP AppGyver enterprise ready. There were three main initiatives. First, SAP AppGyver will soon let you build not just UIs, but also back-end services and data models. You can still use CAP services and other services, but you can now build a full-stack app right within SAP AppGyver. Two, SAP AppGyver will be now integrated in SAP Service Cloud, meaning that all types of developers will be able to create extensions for SAP Service Cloud. And three, SAP AppGyver will soon support the use of SAP BTP destinations, which will greatly simplify connecting your SAP AppGyver apps with cloud and on-premise services. We'll create a bunch of tutorials and blogs in the coming weeks and months as these features become available. One last thing, all 8 units of the low-code, no-code SAP learning journey are now available. This learning journey, this course, is the basis for a new citizen developer certification, which you will be able to apply for.
Among all data and analytic news coming from this week's SAP Sapphire conference, I would like to bring your attention to two of them. First, a new bidirectional integration between SAP Analytics Cloud and SAP Data Warehouse Cloud will become available this quarter. You can leverage the data management capabilities of SAP Data Warehousing Cloud as the basis for planning scenarios and SAP Analytics Cloud, and effortlessly join plan data with actuals in Data Warehouse Cloud models for combined reporting. Additionally, the respective OData APIs of both products are public and enable easy integration of the modeling results into other solutions, such as SAP AppGyver. Second, with SAP Data Intelligence, you can significantly reduce the time and effort required to deliver mass replication of SAP ERP data into low-cost object stores of your choice, like, for example, SAP HANA Cloud data lake files. Replication jobs are automatically created from a visual interface, and all pipelines are resilient and can auto-restart and handle initial and data replication. If you are looking for more information about SAP Data and Analytics Solutions at SAP Sapphire 2022, please check the blog post by Jakub Kufel, who collected many exciting sessions for your review.
Hola, SAP developers. I'm excited to share what has been announced for the SAP Integration Suite and SAP Process Automation in Sapphire. Let's start with the Integration Suite. In the API Business Hub, there's a new special section focusing on integration content for SAP's Industry Cloud. You can find pre-built content and APIs for some industries like consumer products, utilities, retail, public sector. Also, if you're looking to migrate from SAP Process Integration, SAP Process Orchestration to the SAP Integration Suite, there's a new program called the SAP Migration Factory, where you can get a free assessment and migration plan, which can help you get started. Now, process automation. There is deeper integration with SAP Business Application Studio, so you can build complex workflows there and call them from business process in SAP Process Automation. Also, the automation projects that you develop can now be shared with other users with the new import and export functionality available. And remember that SAP Process Automation is now available as part of the free tier of SAP BTP, so you can build and deploy some business processes and automations for free. All the links included in the description below.
There have been plenty of announcements at SAP Sapphire this week. One underlying theme is SAP Business Technology Platform's free tier, which is an enabler for all sorts of topics, one of which is SAP Process Automation. The Sapphire News Guide shows us that SAP Process Automation is now available in the free tier on Business Technology Platform. Moreover, in this week's SAP Sapphire-themed SAP Press article, we see also that SAP AppGyver, which now includes integration with SAP Service Cloud, is also available in the free tier model. And if you're thinking of setting up a new Free Tier account on SAP Business Technology Platform, then be sure to check out the awesome BTP Setup Automator, which is now starting to appear in missions on the SAP Discovery Center.